The AI app that is helping students read better.
This guy, Rich Shimura, explains in today's Tech Smart. And Rich, let me just say this right off the bat. One of my daughters who goes to UC Santa Barbara, right? They have had to put out, and I think a lot of colleges have done that, they put out warnings. Do not use AI. We have tools to check for it. But in this case, it's not that.
Yeah, we've heard a lot of warnings about AI and its use, and of course, we're still figuring out exactly how it's going to be used by students, but this is a good use of it.
Okay.
This is learning to read, all thanks to AI. We know that learning to become a better reader is a fundamental part of the education process, but now AI making it easier.
Okay, class, go ahead and open up Reading Coach.
Students at Baldwin Academy in La Puente are learning at the speed of AI.
She learned how to fly spacecraft.
Some were breathing fire. Watched as the queen organized.
They're using a new tool called Microsoft Reading Coach.
It's very different from any other thing because you use AI.
I usually choose like the main character as a cat. It just helps my fluency in talking and reading.
It helps you understand words that sometimes you don't know how to pronounce.
The students, part of a pilot to see how the tool could benefit classrooms.
We're always looking for those opportunities on how to best provide an engaging learning experience for our students, where we leverage digital technology to help our students accelerate their learning.
Reading Coach starts by asking students to pick a main character, setting, and a reading level. AI generates a custom story on the fly, listens to them read it, and scores their proficiency, highlighting words they had trouble with. It then builds those words into a new story for extra practice.
He had been practicing for months today.
And searched for your equine.
It's just really engaging, and that's really important at this age, at any age, really.
Fifth grade teacher Anna Ruiz says she likes the web-based app because it's easy to use and helps her gauge each student's reading proficiency faster than ever.
All I have to do is look over their shoulder, and I can see where they're at, who needs the help.
And the research on reading is really clear. What's important is that students read more. It doesn't matter what they read, it matters how much they read. Students who read more are better readers, and better readers do better across all of the curriculum.
The free tool is now available to everyone at coach.microsoft.com. The AI carefully crafted to be safe for students.
So it has a lot of guardrails and is really built with Microsoft's promise of responsible AI.
So fun to visit that school. Microsoft Reading Coach is a free tool available to anyone on various platforms. And yes, you can use it at home. Keep in mind, this is in beta and you will need a free Microsoft account to use it. If you want a link, you can go to my website. It is richontech.tv. So sometimes I'll show my kids my stories, you know, the night before and get their, you know, what their thoughts are. My kid watched this last night. Immediately, as soon as he's watching, he goes, "What is it? Reading Coach?" He like looked it up, signed in, and started using it.
Smart kid.
He loves to read.
That's awesome, man.
That was pretty cool.
Awesome. Thanks, Rich.
Chris, what is your advice to young parents?
When a child is first born, the two pieces of advice I give every, save for college and read, read, read. Reading opens up so many avenues.
Yep.
Music, math, reading opens up everything.
Start when they're in the womb, some would even say. Anyway, listen.